consultation process was not too tedious for me. I can only speak for myself. It was not so tedious.
It won't collapse.
The moment we are able to sort ourselves out today, the party will move up.
Next year, sir, the governor's election in Ekiti State will be taking place, likewise that of Osun State. Sir, what do you think today's outcome? What impact will today's outcome have on those two elections coming in Ekiti and Osun?
Once we sort out ourselves as people of the Southwest from here, it's going to be easy for us to cooperate. My message is that we should put the interest of the party at heart before doing anything.
What do we expect at the end of today, sir? At the end of today, what do we expect?
We expect that the winner will be such that he will make most people happy.
And for me personally, as in the party, in the state, like we have the Fire Shares camp, we have the Olujimis camp, you have been neutral, all this while. But how do you, what role are you going to play to harmonize those two camps together because of the elections?
We are encouraging them. We're encouraging them to come together. And remember, the Saraki committee is also encouraging them. The Oyinlola committee is also encouraging them. So I believe that we somehow will get together.
People of the Fountain.